morning, everyone. If you do not know me, my name is Gemma and I study at the University of Waterloo, but I am an exchange student from Australia. Also, I never mentioned what I am studying. So back in my home university, I am studying a Bachelor of Environmental Engineering and it's a double degree with environmental science. So with exchange, you have to match up the subjects. So the subjects I'm doing back home, I'm just doing here at the University of Waterloo. So today we have a few classes. It's getting a little busy soon because I have a few tests coming up next week. Something cool happened. I went to Niagara Falls recently and that was a really fun experience because I went with a few other exchange students and we did a lot of cool activities like go on the boat ride, go behind the falls, and then we went on a little hike. But I have to leave now because the bus is coming, so let's go. Now I am out the door. As you can see, there are lots of leaves on the ground because it is fall and the construction is just lovely to hear. But now I am making my way to the bus stop. Now I am on the floor again because I'm a little bit early to class. Okay, class is done, but now I am leaving to go to the library to study some more.
But he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me. And I look at him.
So now I'm in the library and I'm gonna get some homework done and just general study because next week is super busy for me. So I will see you guys in a bit with an update. Actually, before I study, I'm gonna eat. What I just brought from home today is sandwiches. Well, it's got peanut butter and chocolate chips and it's just sitting in my bag. And if I study and I keep thinking about food, I'll just get distracted. I got to the point where I can't. It won't let me fill it in anymore. What the hell? We should go, like now, to class. Let's go. Let's go.
My friend gave me some Skittles. This is her, this is Maddie, and she's a fourth year environmental engineering student. And now we are in class.
So class is done and I didn't film too much because there was nothing to film. It was just eye clicker questions and it was kind of boring. Now I'm gonna go meet up with a friend of mine and we're gonna get lunch.
Now we are at the grad house and I'm gonna get lunch, but I have a special guest, so I'm gonna introduce you to my other exchange friend and her name is...
Hi guys, my name is Tanya and I'm also an exchange student.
Where are you from, Tanya?
Well, I came from Greece, but I'm originally from India.
You know, I tell people that and a lot of
they don't understand, I think.
They're like, what?
Wait, that doesn't make any sense.
Doesn't mean. But yeah. We just ordered some food, which will come soon, and then we're just gonna eat.
Yeah.
So lunch was great. It was really lovely catching up with an old friend. So I met her on my exchange orientation, but now I'm gonna head to the library to do a little bit more studying.
And we are back in the library. Now I'm gonna do like one or two more hours of homework before I head back to the house. Damn, it's like 5 p.m. now, which is crazy. Like, I had a good time with my friend and it was just really nice to catch up, so that was much needed. Back to homework now.
Now I am back home.
I didn't stay that long at the university because I got a little hungry, so I'm gonna have dinner at the house. Plus, it was getting a little dark, so that's why I decided to come home and do the rest of my studies at home. So I have some food in the fridge, so I'm gonna go grab that. But before I grab dinner, I have a little interesting story to tell you that happened today. So while having lunch with my friend, there was this older gentleman sitting behind my friend. He had a backpack. He dropped his backpack and then he pulled out a bunch of test papers. So he was probably a professor. He like relaxes for a bit, guzzled down the beer, and then he starts grading the test. Okay, cool. Then I saw him clean his teeth with one of the tests. Yeah, and my friend didn't see any of this because he was behind her. But I literally just saw him clean his teeth with the paper. Anyways, that happened to me today. Let's go grab dinner. Wait, I was about to go grab dinner and then I saw a postcard waiting for me. Oh my gosh, wait, sideways. Oh my gosh. And this is from my cousin Veronica in California, and she just came back from a Europe trip. So thank you so much, Veronica. But let's actually go get dinner. Finally have some dinner. I have potatoes. I stir fried some soy chunks. I'm gonna have that for dinner. So I have to do, well, I have to, but I should do more homework, but there is not enough time in the day. I need to make more time, but today was quite a busy day, so I'm gonna try to push for 1 more hour homework and then we should be done for the night. Where does the time go here? It's absolutely insane, but time to do 1 more hour of homework. Done. Yep, so I am done for the night, guys. Gonna go to bed. Yay. Thank you for watching the video, especially if you made it towards the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, give it a like, and if you are new, subscribe. But if you're not, won't you share it with your other friends? They could be students at the University of Waterloo, at RMIT University back in Australia, or just general exchange students. I think I'm in like week 7 or 8, no. 6 or 7. I'm actually not too sure. These weeks have flown by so quickly. I have no idea where October went, to be honest. I feel like I'm more busy here. I don't know why. Like, time flies so fast here. I don't understand. Don't understand, bitch. Don't understand.